Okay, about more of my hearty Deluxe, welcome back and see you guys. Isn't that Wario? Come on, is that first? I don't think it's Wario though. In any case, we're getting the Triforce copy this one. Yes! Someone burnt out, of course. Oi! How about this? Woo! Look at me go! Oh no! It's too early for that! Yes, all right. At least they responded in the nick of time, which of course I needed. Not really that much. Oh, come on, man. I may have used my super horn a little too early. Oh, man. In any case, though, those blue shells can have unpredictable timing, I tell you. Come on. About Lemmy Cooper. Did Lemmy Cooper do that or not? I'm just gonna assume it was Lemmy Cooper though. And yes, I'm able to actually identify which Cooperlane is which. Bam! How about this? Oh, look at this. I'm making everyone jump out of satisfaction. Oh. Hey. Ooh! That was like kind of close. It's been all honesty though. Whew, right, hey. Oh my god, look how far ahead I am. Oh no, I can't see. Oh my god. See about that right there? It's the problem with having, tons of ink on your face, the point where you can't see anything. And sometimes I miscalculate these things. Oh no! I saw it coming! And I couldn't do anything about it because I didn't have a super horn. Ooh! Come on! Because about that one, look at it, yeah, she spun out! Whoa. And oh my god, I win. I sense apples though. A bit of a rock is starting that piece though. And oh my god. Take a look at I sense apples in this case though. But hey, who is that 200cc couldn't be tricking on your fingers if it's how you, if it's your method of controlling? In the game though. Because you've got to be extra precise and extra careful about how fast, about the timing of when you use your fingers. Because 200cc is insanely fast. In any case, though, only you guys being a 200cc. I can see it giving me a hard time at first. And oh my god. And oh my god. I actually found a random mushroom that just though. Boo! Oh! That red shell went down the wrong path. It's unbelievable. I did not see that one coming. Sometimes red shells will actually do that. Really? But a blue shell, on the other hand, it'll track down whichever way you're going in and come at you. But red shells don't always get that done. Oh no, I can't see! told you about blue shells being able to really track you down. Like, not really told ya. We have Hyrule Circuit. Completely themed, and it's about Zelda. Well, I guess it makes sense, and it's about. And it's about. You know, Triforce and such. Oh no. Oh my god. That plane almost got me though. It's like a Venus flytrap type of thingy. That's just the Zelda variant of the Piranha Plant. Oh, come on, really? Oh god, about these bats. Whoa! Oh, these bats coming at you! Oh, come on! Why? I win! With a perfect score, of course. In a triple star ranking!